time for a quick table transformation. I sanded the top to raw wood, then I took shellac primer to spray the areas I was going to paint. I covered the sanded area to prevent paint from going on, and I used Dixie Belle's Hurricane Gray to paint the rest of it. I removed the tape and did a paint wash over the raw wood area, and last but not least, I put a top coat on for protection. Let me know what you guys think of the final product. Here's the before, and here is the after. Subscribe for more flips.